Mexico government officials revealed details of how the digital currency will be regulated. José Bernardo Gonzalez, head of the Mexican Finance Ministry's Banking, Securities and Savings Unit, said that the government will try to regulate the sales and buys of Bitcoin, but not the virtual asset itself. The regulators would ensure certain rules to prevent money laundering, improve user protection, and so on.